Dr. Moo Moo here, and I'm with my good friend Howard.
Hey,
say hi, America.
Hi,
and
America.
Howard has gotten he's rescued a little kitten. Tell America what the name of it.
Her name is Happiness.
Does she bring you happiness?
Mm-hmm. She sure does.
I love it. She's so cute. Tell us what happened. How did you rescue her?
Well, somebody else had it, and she couldn't take care of her, so I took over.
She wasn't abusing her or anything.
I don't think so.
Didn't have time for her, and didn't.
I couldn't feed her.
Look at, she loves you so much, and he's got her little. There's some food and water, and her little candle, and then this is a lot of your stuff.
Yeah, there's a bag full of food for her.
And she's got a bag full of what?
Food.
There's her bag of food.
Yep.
I love it. Now, when we met Howard. Howard was dancing on the street corner.
Yes, I was.
That he loves to. He puts his little earbuds on and hears his music, and then he dances on the street corners of bus stops to entertain people. Don't you?
Yes, I do.
Are you still doing it, Howard?
Yes, I am.
You are good.
Yes.
Now, what does Happiness get in the dance routine with you?
She sits on my shoulder while I dance.
She sits on your shoulder while you dance.
She sits on my shoulder while I walk.
Are you kidding? Look at this baby. Say hi, America. Can you do it? Can you bust a move for us now with her?
Yeah, right now.
Okay, come on.
Not right now.
Oh, not right now? Okay.
Not
okay, you're not. Because you got your shoes off.
Yeah, right. She's got my shoes off, though. But she's tired.
She's tired.
Yeah, look at her.
Happiness is tired.
Yeah.
She's precious.
Yes, she
I like
is.
Your green cross.
Thank you.
Sweet. So you believe in Jesus, huh?
Yes, I do.
Good. We all got to believe. We got to believe, don't we?
Yes, we do.
Have you been scared of the coronavirus?
No.
Okay, good. You're safe and everything? And.
Yes.
Good. Okay. So you been doing anything fun lately?
Just taking care of my kid.
Okay.
Playing with her.
She's precious. Does she have toys?
I got a ball with a mouse in it and a tug of war sword.
Oh, I love it. So she plays tug of war? Sweet. Howard, this made my day.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Right. You want to say bye, America?
Bye, America.
Bye, America.